"This is for you," she says. "It's all of my heart." She's handing you a deflated rugby ball, a squashed satsuma. She's handing you a pocket whose contents have leaked through a ripped seam. She's handing you a baby bird that fell from the nest and is barely breathing. A lump of red meat and jelly, a mess of molecules and atoms that's jerking and twitching like voltage. This is for you.